guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing you how to disable stamina inside of Arma while creating a mission. First things first, if you're starting from scratch, like literally just loading into the editor, go ahead and make a save. Which I named mine testing stuff because, you know, why not? Now, then you need to place a unit right here. If you were just wanting it for a single player mission, all you would have to do is go in here and click on this. But this is will be telling you how to disable stamina for multiplayer missions. Just to let you guys know, it does require a little bit of coding, but it's easy. It's literally one line of code. It's easy, copy and paste, easy as that. Even a 5-year-old can do it. Now, you need to find your mission folder where you have your mission. For me, it's inside of this PC, documents, Arma 3 other profiles, which that's literally the full name if that confuses you. It's Arma 3 dash other profiles, not the Arma 3. Not that one. And then you go into your mission, your name, which for me it's Kobe Mac. And you have two mission things here. Depending on where you saved your mission, depends on where these two missions are. If it's a multiplayer mission, which you can save it inside of, it will be either in this one, your mission will be in here, or inside of this one. For me, it's, I don't know what this thing is, but go away. It'll be right here, testing stuff. That's why I named it, because, you know, why not? Now, I've already did it, just to have memory and whatnot, but I'll go ahead and redo it, because, you know, why the crap not? Now, the first thing you need to do is go make a new text document, which right click new text document, and then once you're done with that, you will have to open it up, go ahead and file, save as, and then put in it player local. Make sure you have the capital letters, because if you don't, you'll goof it up one way or another. And then instead of putting .txt, put .sqf. And then once you do that, go down to save as type, and then go to all files. And it should pull up the mission.sqm. Don't worry about that. The sqm. And then you click save, and it should pop up into your folder. Now do the same thing again. Text document, save as. Now basically do the same thing again, but this time put on player respawn .sqf. That make sure you capitalize, like I said, and then make sure you put all files, like the enemy player, save, and there you go. Now this one piece of code will have to go into both of these files, which is, like I said, it'll be down in the description. So, because I know a lot of people probably hate the fact that you have to stare at the screen, pause the video, read this, especially if it's low quality. I hate that. But anyway, back to the point. Make sure, like I said, down in the description, copy. And then you go into your init player local and paste it. Don't panic. I'm using Notepad++, Notepad++, or just a normal notepad works, because I used both of them, but I do strongly suggest you get Notepad++ due to the fact it's a lot easier and everything. But make sure you put the exact same code inside both of the SQFs that you made, and then save them. Let me make sure I actually did that. Yeah, all right. Now you're done with that. Let's go back into the game. All right, guys. Now we're back. Now, if everything's correct, our character should not have any kind of stamina. So let's load into the single player. And now you'll be able to, you know, run around and all that. And you could run for miles and miles. As you can see at the top right, there's no stamina bar. And that's that. So, if it didn't work, start over, watch the video again. If it still doesn't work, drop a comment, and I will definitely help you the best I can. And thank you for watching. Please leave a thumbs up. If you want more tutorials like this, I'll be more than happy to do them. Please consider subscribing. Make sure you click the bell so you can get a notification every time I upload. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you all in the next video. Blah, 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 blah.